It's a most prestigious moment today for us, because today, the 8th of December 2017, our Mrs. India 2017, Tripti Arwind, is living for Africa, Johannesburg, to participate in the Mrs. World Finals. And we, on behalf of Mrs. India, that is our whole team, come here to wish her good luck. Dipak Pandey sends her wishes to you, Tripti, and me, myself, Pratibha Saunshimath, her director of Karnataka, also wish her good luck. Now, important is when we Indians step out for any battle as such, we always wish them in our own typical ways. So, here we are to wish Tripti her good luck for her journey into the Mrs. World Finals, and all in an Indian way.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yes, thank you so much. Okay, you can be seated. The kala tika to keep her safe through her journey.
Yes, and I'm going to take.
Garland. So the whole of India, we wish Tripti very good luck. Bring back home our Mrs. World crown.
Definitely.
We are creating all the positive energy here.
Yes.
So yes.
Yes.
Good luck to Tripti.
This is awesome. This is a surprise for me. Thank you so much. I'll make my Karnataka and India proud. Maybe the first Karnataka representing the country is the proudest moment that I have now. Thank you to Dipali Padnis ma'am, our national director, and Pratibha Saunshimath ma'am, our regional director, for all the love that they have given me till now. Thank you so much.
Good luck.